Hey guys, welcome to Online Money Goal. So in this video, we'll be talking about another content writing job portal, a website which is going to offer you a lot of opportunities if you are really interested in writing content and earning money. And guys, I'm going to make it as a series, content writing job search. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you will be getting notified as soon as I upload new videos on content writing job. I'll be updating a lot of new websites and portals where you can apply for content writing job easily and get a lot of money from that. And now in this video, I'll be showing you an amazing website which is really useful if you are going to look forward for working as a content writer. And without any drag, I'm just starting off the video. And this is the website, problogger.com. This is an amazing website, guys. Really trust me. Here you will be getting n number of job opportunities as a content writer. And first, let me start by actually letting you guys to know what this website is actually. Problogger.com is not a job offering website by itself, but it has a page where all the job offers are listed. This one is something like Indeed and other quicker websites, which I have already made a video. So this one is something like that, like freelancer.com and all. But here you will be getting lot of jobs. There are so many, guys. Literally, you can actually search by either choosing part-time filter or full-time filter or location according to your location if you are going to do the work by, you know, in person rather than doing it as a freelancer working from home. If you want to work in some office, you can actually use that location filter. And you can either choose freelancer or as a contractor. And here, as you can see, there will be so many jobs listed. This is not actually listed by problogger.com. These are all listed by various people who are, like, you know, who need content for the time being, or they are recruiting people for so many content writing services. So it's something like that. And here, this is one example. I'm not actually promoting any jobs here. I'm just showing you how it is going to be like. First, you have to create your account, guys. That is the first and foremost thing. And that is very similar to every website. And here, they would be giving you all the details about the work, but the pay will not be mentioned here. Why? Because the application will be sent either through here. You can actually send your application by uploading your resume and everything in this website while you are opening this sign up page. While you are opening and creating your profile, you can do that. After you have finished it, you can actually apply by clicking on to each job. If you are going to apply it from outside, not going to sign up or do nothing, you can click on apply. You will be redirected to their page, and if you already have, your details will be submitted. So I haven't signed up for this one, so this will be directly leading me to their website. So this person, like, this website was the one who was asking for content writing for their blog, which they are going to host this. So guys, I'm not actually promoting anyone. I'm just showing you how it is going to look. And about the pay and payment processing, everything will depend upon the job which you are going to apply for, because they will be deciding and they will be letting you know how they are going to pay and what is the pay and all. It will not be listed here in ProBlogger. I think that is the one of the disadvantages, I think, in this website. But then other things are really nice. And guys, I have to tell you that scams are everywhere. You have to know that scams are everywhere. People might scam you, but you have to be careful. You are not going to pay for any job listed here. Everything is free. You just have to sign up, create your profile, upload your resume, all details you have to fill it, and then start applying. No other legit job is going to ask you to pay for the work, because you're going to be working and create profit for that person. So he should be paying you and not you for the job. And here is this candidate dashboard. If you are going to apply as a candidate, obviously yes, because you are searching for a job and you will be end up in this page only. So here you will get all your details if you have signed up. I haven't. This is a login page. If you are a new user, you have to fill up all these details, all your personal details, which country you are, and upload your resume and give some more details about your interest in writing topic and what is your experience as a freelancer and much more details, which are really simple and you will be already knowing this. And guys, as I have told you, I will be making it as a series. This is one of the websites and I'll be showing you a lot more content writing websites where they recruit you regularly. So stay tuned and try subscribing to the channel so that you will be getting updates regularly whenever I post a new video. So yeah guys, so here you will be finding everything like freelancer, contract based or part-time job, full-time job or job in your own area and everything. So make sure you try it and let me know if you have any doubts in the comments below. And make sure you just check everything about their job description, whether it is going to fit you or not, whether you will be able to handle it, and about their job firm, everything. And and also try to upload a good resume and an attractive about you and experience area, because those things are going to highlight your profile and which is going to make people hire you. So give your details and everything more attractive and use it more formally. And also I would like to show you this one as an example, because here you will not only be finding content writing jobs but also you'll be finding a lot more simpler and easy tasks. This one is something like email marketing, and you have to write and speak English as a native speaker, and this is just all about communication and how well you are going to communicate through email itself. So I think this is pretty good and great job. You can just start applying, but I'm not sponsoring guys, I'm not recommending anything. This is just one of the examples which I would like to tell you, that not only content writing is there are so many jobs available which are easy and will be really great for everyone, not only for native speakers. And this is pretty good, right? So I want to highlight this one. And guys, this is just an example, I'm not sponsoring or I'm not recommending you all to apply for this job, this specific one. You can just try looking for jobs like this, because there are so many guys. You just have to look at this one right now. And that's all about the video guys. If you have any doubts about this website, you can just comment it below. I will make sure I answer it as soon as possible. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And meet you all in the next video. Until then, bye and thank you.